What up, YouTube fans? Here we gonna make some fancy hummus. We don't do hummus without passion. If you can't do hummus without passion, just give up now. The benefit of homemade hummus opposed to the one you get in the supermarket is all the preservatives. All this stuff they put to make it last longer, they ruin it. It's not healthy. Second of all, when you make stuff at home, you know exactly what's going on in there. And it's cleaner, and if you ask me, the taste is way better. And that goes for everything you make at home. Way cleaner, and you know exactly what you put in. Gotta leave them in the water for at least 12 hours. If you don't leave them for at least 12 hours, it'll take hours to cook them. So, do your math. I usually cook the hummus in a pressure pot, but if you don't have a pressure pot, it will just take you longer. So you cook them in water, a whole bunch of water, and you need to cook them to the point that they are soft, that you can squeeze them easily. You just push them and they squeeze. Because if it's not soft, then you should never ever put it in a blender. Once you got it cooked and it's soft, you gotta put it in the blender with tahini, which should be 50% of the mass of the hummus, and then you blend it until you get a nice texture. And then you add the water you cooked the hummus in, a little bit, and then you get an extra texture. And at the end, you put the salt, a little bit of salt, like half a spoon, and you blend it a little bit more for like 3-5 minutes, and then you taste it. And if the salt is enough, then you're good. But if not, you can add some and go again for like 2 minutes. We'll be right back. because hummus is from the heart. If you can't do it from the heart, just drop that shit like it's hot.